Take a look at the man you see on your screen, Robert Curtis Lanier Jr. He has been charged with criminal sexual conduct with a minor. Charleston County Sheriff's Office say Lanier committed criminal sexual battery against a child between 2012 and 2016. Last month, the victim reported the incident to her mother. Lanier is currently being held at the Alcannon Detention Center.